Okay, I'm at their resting benches. I did a cam video yesterday and I didn't realize I was in slow-mo the whole time. So, it's hard getting used to the setup. So, I think today what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the Forbidden Trail. That's what it is. I'm going to go to the Forbidden Trail. I want to see what is at the end of the Forbidden Trail, or I can't remember if I can even get my bike past that tree. There's a tree across the trail, so I'm going to see if I can get past it. Well, it looks like they're starting to clear the trees from across the path, but this one is still across. But I think they sort of, it looks like they cleared this side route, but I'm going to walk my bike across there. I've never gone to the end of this trail, so I'm really curious where it ends up. So I guess I'm going to find out today.
Thank you.
so now I know where this trail ended up. And it was very steep in some spots, so I had to walk my bike. Yeah, they finally cleared it away, mostly. And it opens up into this other entrance here, to the main trail. So I'm going to continue along this main road, and then loop back around and head back. I've heard that when your muscles burn, what's happening is the muscle is breaking down and creating new muscle. So to create new muscle, you have to create that burning. And you're creating a protein so that new muscle can be built. This is part of building muscle. Looking out, I'm playing a game. Ran across a lot of people down here, and one guy said, "Dog, I've been trying to bring my bike." And he says, "That happens." So he was not concerned about me, the dog, nothing. So, yeah. They still don't try me as well. I wanted to go down this other trail, but there was a huge group of people coming my way, and I don't know. Okay, so I'm going to go back I'm gonna head back this way and then head back. I think I'm getting the hang of coming up this trail. You got to get a head start, going as fast as you can to get up the most speed before hitting the main, incline. And it makes it easier coming up faster. So that's the, I think I figured it out, but I still don't want to go down. I'm not going to be going down this one the whole way. It's just too steep towards the end of that. Park entrance is too steep, so I walk my bike. Okay, that's my bike cam video for today.